Last one, and that's because I rather enjoy jazz music. How about you guys? Do you like jazz? Oh, good. That's so wonderful, because I want to play you an old jazz song. I grew up on folk music. My family listened to a lot of John Prine, Leonard Cohen. She loves John Prine. He's pretty great. I can't lie. Leonard Cohen, Bob Dylan, Joni Mitchell, Carol King, people like that. So I grew up with those kinds of heavy hitter songwriter people from that era. And then for my 13th birthday, my grandpa gave me a Billie Holiday anthology. And so that introduced me to Billie Holiday, which changed my whole world forever and ever. But it also introduced me to the heavy hitter songwriters from that era, from like the 20s and 30s and 40s, who were also really, really good at writing songs. And because I like songs, that's a thing that I think about a lot and care about. So I made a record last year called Not Old, Not New, and that's a record of all these cool songs from that time period, because they're so fun to sing. And here's one of them.
That is some